definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby too.
I heard you challenged Craven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago, I was stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to mold us into. He struck me down like I was a pup.
Okay, yes, that's the button.
Only because I nicked him with a hallucinogen derived from Salpa Salpa. Effects lasted for the...
Thanks for your cooperation.
He said that he realized he was in a conversation. Danger.
Nobody saw that, right?
Ooh, fuck, press the wrong button. Oh. Oops. I didn't realize he's run out. Oh, there's still this person, I guess. Should be all of them.
Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there?
Thank you.
If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion, Lee and the Wind?
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I faced Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. That's perfect for Robbie.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
That's correct. Larson.
That's enough. Still got some fires to put out.
Why did I do that?
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God! Thank you!
There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
All right. I do kind of want to do that. Still says there will be another one. Another suit. Advanced tech suit. Craft that one for Peter. And I'll craft this one for Miles. And equip that one again.
They have more info on the base here.
The other blind has gone silent. Could be nothing. They've been having a lot of interference from the surrounding buildings.
No. The spiders are finally moving in on the base. They'll be here soon. Whoever is first.
Okay. There's what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
Thanks for your cooperation.
All right. Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? A couple of webs should do the trick.
All right. I assume one of them is like up here.
Still need the base location. One more blind to go.
Let's collect this.
Of problems right now. Inflation through the roof. Feckless government officials.
He's here. What?
Found him.
Quite enough.
He's up there.
Tell me where your base is.
I haven't gotten to listen to J. Jonah Jameson once.
Did one of you call reinforcements? Cause not cool.
Oh no, the doggy.
About to find out there's a new shogun in town. Oh, that's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base?
Okay.
Someone has to let them know school's out of session. For good.
Alright, let's, oh, another new suit. Anti-ox suit. Oh, it's basically the one from the end of the game, right? Alright, damage shell enemies in midair. Okay. I want that. Let's get some miles things going. Now let's go do this.
Ready to enroll for classes at Hunter High?
Gonna take them to school. The School of Hard Knocks.
Oof. That's bad, Miles.
Sorry. It was part of my spider training.
At least the blind info paid off. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Not on my block, they're not. Lights fading.
Find a way to get to that other sniper. Out getting caught. Oh boy. Disable communications console, sabotage, vehicle turrets. Okay, I don't know which one is the, communications.
We will make short work of the spider's old finish.
Find the server panel and take out those turrets.
Bad day to be a bad guy.
More turrets left.
Never saw it coming.
Oh my god.
I see I gotta lay hands and feet on y'all today.
How did they spot me?
Let
forfeit.
Oh. Why do I get down here when I can fight up here? Maybe you should get bit by a radioactive spider.
More turret to go. Hell yeah! You fried those turrets to dust. Not upgrade that, fools.
Sweet dream.
The sound and find the spider. Webs, Spider-Man is here. Where's my backup?
No one
looks, babe.
No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them.
Update from patrol. Silence. Hunters, check it out.
All right.
That base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Yeah, I can work with this. Let's see what... Oh, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They'll see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Kraven's family? They sound... cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up.
They're in a custom suit. Is it the Kraven suit? I definitely 100% did not realize in the suit selection thingy. Alright, let's grab this chest.
Can't let this get into the wrong hands again.
Okay. Okay, so that's Central Park. I guess I'll go do that. I'll fast travel. Just to use this because it's so quick.
They're gonna kill someone going that fast. You sure you wanna do this? Okay.
Spider-Man. Why there's a Spider-Man thing on that now. All right, let's go do the main mission.